Jury selection's taking longer than expected in the Tex McIver murder trial. Lawyers originally expected it to last just 3 days. Today marks 4. McIver admits he shot his wife as they drove with a friend near Piedmont Park in September of 2016. He claims it was an accident. Prosecutors say he killed her to get her money. We expect jury selection could last at least one more day. The trial could last as long as 3 weeks.